And that's 100% solid oak.
Yeah, it's not softwood. It's a little braid, well, actually Eagle Edge also made axes for braids. 1562 three-pounder. So it's got all the good parts of the heavy axes, but this is the only three-pounder I've ever seen. So I've had to buy it, and it's bloody good.
It's good, isn't it?
I was just showing Simon, if you bring the axe straight out after you hit, try and pick up your pace.
Yeah, you're not doing it right.
That's good.
Alright, Josh.
See, it doesn't stick then. You get a bit of flow.
I haven't got any energy for that.
Ben's on his heavy flow.
Need my fucking hangover. Oh, that was the handle. And again. That was...
Yeah, there's a pretty big knot on the other side of that.
Who's going?
That do. It won't.
The fish is on.
Handle needs a bit of refinement, but it's pretty good.
One more.
Have a swing with that. I think it cuts like shit.